Good morning, guys. I know the lighting sucks and I'm sorry, but I wanted you to be able to see what I have to show you. You've seen our warmer of the month, right? Well, let me show you the perfect compliment. Hold on with me just one second. There's our warmer of the month. That is the warmer for November. And it is called Winter Frost, and it is absolutely gorgeous. I know you'll agree with me. Well, let me show you the perfect complement to it. Follow. Look at falling snowflakes. Oh my gosh, is that not beautiful? This is actually a little nightlight warmer that I have on the base. This is a glass warmer, so I have it on the glass base, and you can purchase the base separately, or you can still use it just as a regular plug-in nightlight into the wall. But I liked it like this. I wanted to show you this. I kind of have a little bit of a snowstorm going on my shelf. Is that not awesome? I love it, love it, love it. I just got it yesterday, and I am so in love with that little warmer. Oh my gosh. It's so much prettier than I thought it would be. And it does go perfectly with our November warmer of the month. Now, part of my title was also that I'm making a scene. I mean, look at the snowflake back there on my plaque. Isn't that not cool? I love it. I love it. I love it. Love it. Love it. Love it. Love it. Love it. Anyway, part of what I was saying on my title was that I'm also making a scene. As I show you some of my accomplishments. Yep, I'm making a scene, all right. That would be the precious, precious Stella, the unicorn, buddy clip inside my make a scene warmer. How cool is that? This is one of my favorite, has become actually, since I've almost finished it, my favorite area in my room, in my office. There is our Love Heals warmer. There is some of my memorabilia from Nashville. Stella's home, I guess you could say. This is her packaging. That is a fan from our superstar directors, superstar directors, superstar director. A couple of stages up. My congratulatory cards when I reached Star Consultant that don't want to stay in place. That is the very first bar of Scentsy that I ever purchased. It's empty, of course, but I kept the container because I'm like that. I keep stuff. My Shooting Star Award. I really just wanted to share these warmers with y'all. And I know it's dark in the background, but oh my gosh, it needs to be to see how beautiful they are. Is that not incredible? And then there's my Spread Your Wings warmer that I earned. I love it. I love it, love it, love it. And all of this because I believe that when I go to the next reunion, I will be adding some ribbons to that. And if you are a consultant, you'll understand that. If you're not, you won't, but I'll be glad to explain it to you if you're willing to ask. So if you would like the November warmer, winter frost, and the perfect compliment to it, falling snowflakes, please comment below, send me a private message, whatever. I will be happy to set you up with both of those. This one is $36 this month, normally $40. It's 10% off this month, only this month. This one is a $20 nightlight, and then I have a $15 base added to it. So if you want it set up just like this, it would be $35. If you don't want the base, if you want to be able to just plug it into the wall, it's simply $20. But those two together are awesome. Really makes me look forward to cold weather. Yes, I cannot wait. I just wish we got more snow here where I live, because we hardly ever see snow. I mean, a little crushed ice looks like snow to us. So anyway, that's all I wanted to show you guys. So I hope that you have an awesome, awesome, amazing day today. And if you like what you see in these warmers, or anything else that I've shown you, please like and subscribe to my YouTube channel. I'm going to have the link attached to this as well. Stella says please, even.